Beautiful dancers. I'm gonna put my ballet music on.
Oh, look at the cat.
This is my black cat. She's the one. This one's feisty. We got them both from the shelter. Her, the black one's name is Nike because she has like a white stripe on her chest, like a Nike, you know, the Nike stripe. And this one's Amelia. We kept the names that they called them. Thought it was cool. Woo! All right, let's do our ballet positions, our ballet exercises. Get a chair. Oh, I see you picked the fringe skirt. Awesome. I like that. Shake that. Shake, 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 shake.
This is the tap one.
That's the tap one? Okay, good. Rebecca, you got your chair? Good. Gabby, you got your bar? It's raining outside right now. Come in, lovies, get ready. First position. Arm low, fifth, quarter row. One, open, two, demi plie. One, two. Demi, straight. One more time. Demi, Ron. Lift those heels. Push them down. Open up. Good. Second position. Both legs. There you go. Ready? Tummies in, chins up. Open your knees so they're over your toes. Three, four, and Demi, Ron. Demi, straight, quarter row, forward. Get a good stretch on the side of your body, head the opposite way. Good job, Tandu. Close fifth position. Johanna, Joshana, hi guys. I can't see you. Can you make your camera work better? Three. Yeah, I can see you, yay! You're in your costumes, fantastic, yay! Seven, open, eight, once again. Demi, hello, Misha. Arm up, like this. Out, tuck your chin. And come up, looking under that arm, reach back. Good, Tanya, second. Cross in front, turn around. I have to tie my shoe, hold on. Okay. Misha, hi, kiddo. How are you today? Good? Listen, I'm going to allow you guys to unmute yourselves if you want to, okay? You look fantastic in your costumes. I'm so excited. All right. Yes, do you understand? So if you want to talk to me, all you have to do is go to your device and you can unmute yourself, all right? Because you girls are old enough. Nice, Gabby. All right, get ready. Other side. I just want to put my fan on. Hold on. Okay, first position, quarter row, one, open, two, ready, demi plie, one, two, three, four, very good, four parts, one, lift your heels, push them down, and open up, once again, demi, lift your heels, push them down. Good. Second position. And one, two. Good. Keep those arms up, my friends. You guys look so fantastic in your costumes. I love it. Open up. Once again, Demi, Ron, and Demi, straight. I'm sorry, quarter right into the bottom. And away from the bar. Good. Tandu, put that foot under your body. Other foot meets it. Ready? So this arm is still a good distance away from the bar. Two. Three. Four. Open those knees. Demi. Grand. Demi. Straight. Once again. Demi. Grand. Demi, arm up. I want you to reach out and down. Tuck your chin in a good stretch. Back up. Good. Looking underneath that arm. Reach. And time. Second. Cross in front. Turn. Good job. Okay, practicing those tendus. And rond de jambe. Fifth position. Tendu front. One, two, three, four. Tendu side, close front. Side, close back. Go back. Two, three, four. Side, back, side, front. Rond de jambe. One, two, three, close first. Front, around to the back. Two, around to the first. Back, side, front, close first. Back, around, brush to an arabesque. Outside arm is underneath my nose. The other hand is right on top. They're not apart, they're on top of each other. Only a few inches apart. Yeah, good job. Show me a passe, arm up. Both arms up, hold it. Good job. Reach inside, grab the inside of that leg as you straighten up. Beautiful. Tendu. Cross in front, stand. Other side. You do my pussycat, you're very curious. Let me fix my monitor so I'm a little bit better here. All right, ready? You're doing beautiful, dancers. Good job. Fifth position. One. Tendu forward. One. Two. Make sure your foot slides on the ground. Do not lift it off the ground. Back. One. Two. Three. Four. Side close back. Side close front. One. Two. Three. Close first. One, all the way around. Two, all the way around. Go back. Back. Side. Front. Close first. Back, all the way around. Back, all the way around. Good job. And our best. Nice straight leg. Outside arm under my nose. That one on top. Good. This way your shoulders are square. Good. Woo. Passe. Arms up. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Grab onto the inside. I haven't stretched quite yet. Whoa, straighten that leg. Good. Beautiful. Point that toe. Cross in front. Turn around. Excellent. Holding onto the bar. One leg is back. You are going to brush through first position. Big grandma mat. Brush. Tendu back. Got it? Arm is over your head. Eight times. Make sure you kick it and you resist on the way down. Dancers, a true grand battement, when you do it, you don't bring it up and let it flop to the floor. Grand battement is a big kick and you resist on the way down. Yes, you almost want to hold it so it's up, down, up, down. Got me? Okay, make sure that your leg is not heavy and it doesn't go up, boom. Okay, resist means like, if I want to push this chair away and it won't do it, it's resisting me. Okay, so I want to hold that leg up as long as I can. Let's give it a try. And make sure every part of your foot is on the ground when you brush through first. Tendu back. One, brush. Two, brush. Arm over your head. Three. Keep going. Four. Keep your hips down. Five. Straight legs. Nice. Six. Beautiful job. Seven. Resist. All right. Change feet. One. Brush point. Two. Brush point. Three. Beautiful. Nice straight legs. Excellent. Six, resist. Like it's a feather just floating down. Good job. Nice. you're going to face the bar. You're going to tall and do 1 foot forward. Brush through first, grab on my back. Ready, go. Brush, kick. Nope, wrong music, hold on. Okay. Walking onto that bar, tall you. One. Try to keep your back straight, two. Three. That's it. Four. Five. Almost like you're not holding onto the bar. Don't depend upon it. Good. Other foot. Brush one. Brush two. Good job. Three. Four, and you're looking straight ahead.
Job. All right, let me see if my thing is. We started at 4:30, right? Yeah, okay. All right, so today, dancers, we're going to do an even 20 minutes of each subject, 20 of ballet, 20 of jazz, and then 20 of tap. And I hope you stay for tap. If some of you don't take it, you can still stay. All right, I want pictures. You ready? Can I see you first? I want to see big smiles. Oh, let's see. Okay, good. All right, big, big smiles first, and then you're going to strike a pose. All right, ready? Hold on. On the count of three. One, big smiles. Two, three. Cheese. Nice. Now show me a pose. It can be a passe. It can be a whatever you want. I don't care. This is your time. This is your little performance. Let me see a nice big pose. All right, ready on the count of three. One, nice, two, pose, three. Nice, beautiful. All right, so I will get a video of you two in a little bit. Okay, let us practice pirouettes. All right, which is our turns. And we did do this once, I believe once or twice. Okay, so pirouettes. You are in fifth position. Let me see. And then we'll do your dance, okay? Fifth position. Tendu second. You with me? Good. Bring that foot back to fourth position. Fourth position, my feet are apart. I'm in a plie, okay? Yes, keep your arms here. I'm gonna push off that back leg, rise up to a releve, passe. And close fifth. I'm holding onto the ceiling because I don't want to hit myself, good. Good, now Gabriella, you gotta turn outside. So use the same leg as me, your right leg. Tendu. Fourth position. Good, this arm comes forward. Push off that back leg and turn that way. Thank you. Pirouette, nice. And do you land in fourth position? Yeah? Fantastic. You can land in fourth or you can land back in fifth. Good, good, good. Why don't we land in fourth? And then close. Show me the other leg, my left leg, tendu. Fourth position, bring that arm forward. Back leg pushes off and I'm turning that way. Ready, go, turn. Nice. That leg comes back, front leg is bent, back leg is straight, arms are up. And close. Are you ready? All right, let me get some music on and we'll practice. Ready? Tendu. Fourth position. Snap your head around. Close. Other side. Tendu. Fourth position. Turn. Back. Close. Good. I want to believe you're taking a picture. Here. Ready? Snap that head around. Say cheese. Close. Tendu. Back. Push off that back leg. Turn. Beautiful. Cheese. Excellent. Don't move. I want to videotape you. You ready? Doing your pirouettes, okay? All right, ready?
Fifth position. Ready, five.
Hold on.
Six, seven. Ready, go.
Tendu. Fourth, pirouette.
Nice.
Land.
Good.
Other leg.
Tendu. Fourth, pirouette.
One more time. Good job. Do it again. Tendu. Keep going. Fourth position, pirouette. Come down and tendu. Fourth, pirouette. Down. Nice job. Okay. Hopefully we can get all that on our YouTube channel, our YouTube-y thingy. All right, my lovies, you ready to do your dance? You can put your chair away. This is kind of like our lyrical dance. Do you recall it?
We go like this. We go one, two, three, four, heart, five, six, seven, eight. Remember it? Yes? Let's walk through it, okay? So that you're ready to do your performance. Mommy and Daddy can videotape you. All right, get ready. Stay with me. Stay with my counts. Right foot is back. You have one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Ball change. And one, turn two, three, four, cut five, six, and attitude seven, eight. Arch. One, two, up three, four, and five, développé, six, seven, eight, turn. And one, two, flat back, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Sit down, one, two, head roll, three, four, push up, five, six, hands behind your back. Step out, one, two, and three, four, fan kick, five, six, inside turn, seven, eight. Did I go on with you? Yes, I did. From here, we do up, up, fall to the ground, boop, right leg up to the ceiling, bend it, face the back, step over, reach, down. Now, I don't think I went further, right? Pretty sure that was it. I do have more, but I don't know if we have time to do some more today. Let me see. Not really. Okay. All right, my lovies. Get ready. I'm going to put the music on. All right. Johanna? Are you Johanna or Joshua? Okay, there's Johanna. All right. Yes, when I have you both next to each other, then I can tell you two apart. All right, dancers, you ready? All right, put it on. I want to see all your effort. Get ready. Can somebody videotape you? Oopsie, let me change this. Sorry, guys, hold on 1 second. That's why, because I'm not paying attention. Ah, here we go. Okay, ready? Get ready. Smile, you're on stage. I want a performance.
Daydreamer, sitting on the sea, soaking up the sun. He is a real lover, making up the past and feeling up his girl like he's never felt a figure before. A joke. dropper. Looks good when he walks, is the subject of their talk. He would be hard to chase, but good to catch, and he could change the world with his hands behind his back. Oh,
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
You can find him sitting on your doorstep, way before a surprise.
Good job. I didn't want to say anything in case somebody was videotaping you. You don't want Miss Susan's loud voice, right? Grandma, Grandpa are gonna go, "Who's that lady? I don't. That doesn't sound like your mother." Good job, my dancers. Do you want to change costumes? You do? Okay. I'm going to give you like 3 minutes. If you want to change, I'm going to give you 3 minutes. That's it. Go change quick. And change. I'm going to do jazz next, okay? If you want to get into a jazzy costume or whatever your costumes are. Not quite sure. Very nice job. In jazz, we'll do your dance a couple of times, because that was only one time. That's not enough to videotape. Okay. Ballet. Do you want to know where my husband and my daughter just went? Gabby, you got a question?
Yes.
Go ahead, let me talk.
Do you have to change?
No.
Oh, okay.
Nope. Nope, you don't have to do anything. If Miss Susan would let you know, okay? No, nothing is mandatory. If you love this costume, you wear it the whole time, because it is jazz, right? It's jazzy, right? This is what you wear for jazz? Yes? Is that for a different class, though?
This is for tap.
Aha! Getcha.
Because we do a lot of shaking in it, so that's why it has, like, this.
Cool, man. Well, you make sure you shake your booty when we do tap. We didn't really learn a tap dance, but you know what I'm going to do today? I'm going to teach you a tap dance. Super easy. You'll pick it up real quick. It has some traveling time steps in it, which you've been working on. All right? And it'll all be good.
That's where her daughter and her husband went.
Where did your daughter and your husband go?
I'm so excited. We have a really big garden. You know, we plant tomatoes and cucumbers and all that good stuff. But we're going to get a big greenhouse.
Oh,
it's
wow.
Like 6 feet by 8. And they're on there. They just went to go pick it up now, which I'm surprised this store was even open, but I was excited. And I can't wait. Building, it's going to be a whole nother process, but I'm just excited. So I can have like herbs, like basil and rosemary all year round. And I'm just so excited. I like to cook. I don't like to bake, but I like to cook. My daughter's a baker. That's a problem. Because we eat everything. She's really, really, really. She gets these like unusual, you know, Pinterest recipes, and they're just so good. It's always like a secret ingredient. All right. Yeah. Let's wait. Okay, we're good? Nice. Go ahead, Rebecca. Unmute yourself, love.
I have a garden in my backyard, and my garden has like basil and like all different kind of vegetables.
Isn't that fantastic? It's so fun to just go outside and say, I need a couple of tomatoes for tonight's meal, or I just feel like eating a cucumber, right? It's just so cool. You go, or like zucchini, and it tastes so good, and it's so fresh, and it's just, I love it. It's my favorite thing. Really, that's so cool. Good. Do you help mommy? Like maintain it? Do you keep all the weeds and everything? Do you help her pluck the weeds and stuff?
My dad does the weeds.
He does the weeds? Yeah, that's no fun. I don't like doing the weeds either. All right, my dancers, we are going to start with our core challenge. Do you remember Baby Shark core challenge?
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes. Yeah, it's a toughie, right? It's a rough one. Let me get the music. All right. We'll start with that, and then we'll do a little cardio, and then we'll do a little warm up, and then we'll do our dances. You're doing fantastic, my dancers. All right, everybody's back?
Tyler?
What's about Gabby? What's up? Hey, check that out. It says right down there, Gabriella, raised hand. Huh? Go ahead.
So Maddie is trying to get on, but it's not working for her.
She's trying to get on, but it's not working for her.
I don't know why.
Let me see.
Complications. I have no idea. I don't know. Hold on.
Her mom just texted my mom, so.
She has to make sure that she has the correct link.
I just told her to go, to try it again. I don't know.
I mean, as long as she goes to that link, she should be able to connect right onto it. Because right now, I just have Gabriella, Johanna, Joshana, right?
That's a meme.
That's shut.
Johanna and Joshana. Yes?
Okay. I told you to try the lowercase s, not.
Yeah, I don't think anything is uppercase.
Sometimes it goes uppercase and you can't, it happened to us a couple times, so I told her to just try it again.
Yeah, everything's case sensitive. Honestly, I don't know how you guys are, I can go back to an old email, but I really have not been paying attention to how you guys log on, just kind of how I do.
All right, just sent it again to her.
All right, while we're waiting, dancers, let's review real quick. All right. On your backs, on your elbows, and Susan's gonna stay on her elbows. If you wanna stay like this, you can do that, okay? You are supposed to be doing a sit-up every time. Do your best, you don't have to, okay? First thing is baby shark like this, yes? Then it's mommy shark. Then it's daddy shark, yes? Then it's grandma shark. Then it's grandpa shark. The hard part is crossing your legs and hunting, getting your elbows to the ground and crossing those legs. Then you do your plank and you bring those knees to your elbows and you can go slow or you can go real fast, I don't care, okay? You can lift your leg up, cross it, up, down, up, cross, up, down. You can do that four times. Or the last two things, you go on your elbow, elbow, up, up. Elbow, elbow, up, up. You ready? It's a tough feat, but it's a good one. All right, let's get ready. Do, 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 do. Oh, and we gotta do this finale. Oh.
Right. Baby, try your best. Don't give up. Baby shark, do 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 do. Baby shark, do 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 do. Baby shark, do 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 do. Baby shark. Mommy shark, do 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 do. Mommy shark, do 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 do. Mommy shark, do 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 do. Mommy shark.
Daddy shark, do 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 do. Daddy shark, do 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 do. Daddy shark, do 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 do. Daddy shark.
Grandma shark, do 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 do. Grandma shark, do 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 do. Grandma shark, do 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 do. Grandma shark.
Grandpa shark, do 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 do. Grandma shark, do 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 do. Grandpa shark, do 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 do.
Good job, don't give up.
Everybody, did you all have a good mommy's day? Yes? It was wonderful, yeah?
Yeah.
Good.
I made my mom a card And I made her a handmade bracelet with her favorite colors.
Oh, fantastic. What colors are those?
They're just yellow. Just yellow.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Yellow was my son's favorite color.
Yeah.
And for some weird reason, every flower in our garden is yellow. I'm not quite sure how that happened.
I made her a ring out of an elastic.
Oh, that's beautiful. I love it. Fantastic. I guess my greenhouse is my gift.
Yeah, I have that.
All right, my lovies. Let's do a little warm up. The reason why we are doing it, I know you're warmed up, but I want you to practice jazz technique, different than ballet. Yes? Okay, your feet are turned in. Yeah? Okay, this is jazz, this is ballet. All right, you do have 6 positions. Did you know that? Do them quickly. First, second. Tendu, heel to your elastic, this arm up. This is third. Tendu, fourth. Very important that you have your heels and your toes in line with each other. Yes? Fourth position. Tendu, heel to toe, high fifth, low fifth. Out to second, back to first, feet together. This is 6th position.
Yep.
All right. So your feet are parallel. Okay, almost turned in, but not turned out. And your knees are bent. Yes, this is how you do your jazz. I think we have her. Hi. Hi, Miss Maddie.
Hi, Maddie.
All right, ready? Let's do a little warm up. Maddie, you just missed our cool ab thingy. All right, get ready.
And oh yeah, we're gonna kick it like this. We're gonna keep you moving on the dance floor. Move it, man.
Hey, ready?
Oh, yeah. Can you move it like this? I can shake it like that. Can you move it like this?
I can shake it like that.
Can you move it like this? I can shake it like that.
Come on, baby, find your body, shake your body, everybody.
Come on, everybody. Let's move it on now. Can you feel the vibe?
One more time.
Let's dance to the rhythm and let me see you wind your waistline.
Just back and beat the twist.
And the electric slide, yeah.
Can
you move it like this?
I can shake it like that.
Can you move it like this?
I can shake it like that.
Can you move it like this?
I can shake it like that.
Everybody rocks together with the DJ.
Ready and ready.
Goes like this, kicking, ripping.
to your hips. Wrap those hips. Toes are turned in. Bend your knees.
Tell me how I'm supposed
now
to feel the
wrap, 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 wrap. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Good. Together. Ready, stretch. Flat back.
Living in a world with no air.
And reach.
I'm here alone.
Flat back. Touch your toes.
My heart won't move. It's incomplete. If there was a way that I can make you understand.
Take your right foot. Cross it.
Here, I'm going to open this guy up. So we have our finale music.
song is it?
I don't know.
It is 10 after. I still want to do tap. All right. Let's do our dance first, and then before we move on to tap, we'll do the finale with everybody. Okay? All right, let me put that like that. All righty. Let us go over your dance. Firefly. Because when mommy records you, I don't want my voice again to be saying anything, so you just have to follow me, okay? Switch that around. Oh, let me see. Hold on 1 second. Ballet, ballet, ballet. Jazz. Okay. Ready? Feet are apart. You have got 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Rock, 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 rock. 1, 2, 3, 4, rock, 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 rock. Walk 1, 2, 3, 4, scarecrow up, scarecrow up, and turn 2, 3, 4, scarecrow up, face, hands behind your back, rock, rock, ball change out, snake, 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 hip walk, walk around, 6, 7, 8, push up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down, together, leaning on one hand, open, in, feet apart, again, up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down, together, open, in, out. Trying to think. Oh, all right, so that's where I ended. I didn't teach you anything. Oh, the bolt, gather your step. Oh my God, ready? Kick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, hold 6 and 7 and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Rock, 2, 3, hands 4, kick 5, step 6, 7, 8. Yes, we're good? Let's do it with the music. I'm gonna say it, and the next time I won't say it. You know what? I've been mixing up so many different dances that I'm forgetting. Who I taught what? That's not good. Ready? 5, 6, 7. Hang on. seven, eight. Two times we're gonna do this. I'm not gonna say anything, so have mommy or daddy videotape you now, okay? All right, get ready. I want smiles. You are performing.
You would not believe your eyes if 10 million fireflies lit up the world as I fell asleep. They fill the open air and leave teardrops everywhere. You pick me real, but I would just stand and stare. I'd like to make myself away. The planet Earth turns slowly. It's hard to say that I'd rather stay awake when I'm asleep. Cause everything is never as it seems. Cause I get 1,000 hugs from 10,000 lightning bugs as they try to teach me how to dance. A foxtrot above my head, a sock hop beneath my bed, a disco ball is just hanging by a thread.
Do you think I could videotape just a big little bit of you? Let's try it, okay? And then we'll do it one more time all together without me talking. Right? Because I want them to start getting some of these videos on the website. Hold on. Okie ducks. Get ready. One big giant smile is gonna turn the music on. Let's hope I have enough memory. All right, get ready. Okay, from the beginning. All right, let me see you just kind of dance. Have fun, listen to the music. Keep going. All right, get ready. Ready, go. Slap, cross, back, up, rock. Back up, rock. Good, walk forward. One, two, three, four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. Good job, by the way. And five, turn. Rock, rock, ball change. Open, snake. Good. Hip walk, turn. Punch, up, up, down, down, up, up, excellent. Go down, back, scoop. Let me see you kick, kick, two, three, four, five, six, and seven, and eight. One, two, ten, ten, rock, rock, jump. Rock, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oh my gosh, that was tough. You did that without me. Can you please give yourselves a hand? Yay! Yourself. Pat yourself on the back. That was beautiful.
Good job, Gabby.
Good job, everybody. You're right, Gabby. Nice. All right. One more time. I'm staying quiet. Mommy can videotape, and then we'll do the finale. Wow. That was so cool. I'm so proud. Woo! That makes me feel good. You make my day. Okay, big smiles on my teeth. Are you flossing your teeth? Are you brushing your teeth? You're taking good care of your teeth, right? They're the only ones you have.
You would not believe your eyes if 10 million fireflies lit up the world as I fell asleep. Cause they fill the open air and leave teardrops everywhere. You pick me real, but I would just stand and stare. I'd like
made myself believe it better turns slowly. We talk to say that I'd rather stay awake when I'm asleep. Cause everything is never as it seems. I get 1,000 hugs from 10,000 lightning bugs as they try to teach me how to dance. A foxtrot above my head, a sock hop beneath my bed, a disco ball is just hanging by a thread.
Show me a bell.
Go ahead,
bell. Fantastic dancers. Clap for yourselves.
Yay!
All right, let's do the finale. That was really, really good. Okay. Did I do the finale last week? Oh boy. I don't know why I always forget to do it, even like normally. Okay, so do we know the movie and the Broadway play called Annie? The Sun Will Come Out Tomorrow.
Yes.
That's your bottom dollar. Yes, okay. So that is the song that they have chosen. All I want you to do is to follow me. Again, have your parents videotape yourselves or videotape you.
Not right now.
Did your kids
learn? Just follow me, okay?
We're doing it right
now. Are you ready?
All right.
Big smiles. It's the finale. You guys were all so cute. You couldn't see that. You couldn't see what I was doing. You were all sitting there like this, like, what's she doing? That was so funny. You guys are too cute. That's your finale. Miss Amanda choreographed this, so she will know it better than me next week, okay? All right, my loves. If you want to quickly change into your tap costume, do so. Hustle, hustle. Otherwise, stay in what you're in, because you only have like 3 minutes. How did that happen? I'm gonna teach you a very quick dance. Are you ready? Stay with me. Okay, it's super, super, super easy. It's actually a dance that I give to my kindergarteners, K through one, all right? I'm gonna teach it to you quickly, and all you have to do is follow me, all right? And it's to one of my favorite, favorite, favorite songs. We all know Frozen, right? Yes, yeah. Great movie, fantastic movie. I actually saw, his name is Brendan Urie, and he is the singer, it's called Panic at the Disco. He is the lead singer, and he is singing on this particular song. I saw him on Broadway. Let me tell you, he was, oh, unbelievable. What a thrill, that was exciting. He's not a Broadway performer, so it was very, very unusual for him, but he did a great job. So, quickly. Are you ready? Stay with me. Okay, I'm gonna go quick. Okay, first step. Shuffle, ball change, shuffle, step. Right foot, left foot, go. Shuffle, ball change, shuffle, step. Other foot, shuffle, ball, change, shuffle, step. You're going to repeat it, this time with an Irish. Shuffle, ball, change, shuffle, hop, step, shuffle, ball, change, shuffle, hop, step. Yes? Simple toe heels, toe heel in a circle. Traveling time step, you learned this. Step, clap, ball, change, hop, step, step. Step, clap, ball, change, hop, step, step. Four times, step, clap, ball, change, hop, step, step. Step, clap, ball, change, hop, step, step. Again, toe heels in a circle, okay? From there, you're going to be doing a maxi forward. Jump, shuffle, jump toe. Jump, shuffle, jump toe, step. Other foot. Jump, shuffle, jump toe. Jump, shuffle, jump toe, step. Bounce those knees. Last one. This is quick. You're doing fantastic. It is heel, heel, toe, toe, heel, heel, toe, toe. You with me? I had a little bit easy step there. Let's try it again. Go. Heel, heel, toe, toe, heel, heel, toe, toe. Show me. Do you guys know pullbacks? Pullback? Did you learn those? No? Maddie, do you know them? No. All right, so what we can do, you know what? Just do boogie woogies. Boogie, woogie, you remember them. Good. And then heel, heel, toe, toe, heel, heel, toe, toe, boogie, woogie, boogie, woogie. And then you're going to repeat the toe heels. And then you're going to repeat step one. Have fun. Follow me, okay? Get my music on. If mommy or somebody wants to videotape, they can, all right?
Where the north.
I stay with me, my dancers.
Into the unknown, into the unknown, into the unknown. I can hear you, but I won't. Some look for trouble, while others don't. There's a thousand reasons I should go about my day and ignore your whispers, which I wish would go away. Oh. Oh. You're not a voice, you're just a ringing in my ear. And if I heard you, which I don't, I'm spoken for, I fear. Everyone I ever thought is here within these walls. I'm sorry, secret siren, but I'm blocking out your calls. I've had my adventure, I don't need something new. I'm afraid of what I'm risking if I follow you. Into the unknown. Into the unknown. Into the unknown. Do you want? Cause you've been keeping me awake. Are you here to distract me so I make a big mistake? Or are you someone out there who's a little bit like me? Who knows deep down I'm not where I'm meant to be. Every day's a little harder as I feel your power grow. Don't you know there's part of me that wants to go into the unknown.
Awesome job. Good work. You learned a dance in less than 3 minutes and you just performed it. Awesome. You are fantastic dancers. I have to applaud you girls for being here every week, okay? It's not easy sometimes, because you know, you're kind of like relaxed. It's like, all right, now I gotta go dance. Sometimes it's hard to get like motivated, but you got motivated and you have been here every single week, and I applaud you. Fantastic, beautiful job. Tell me how you feel. Do you feel good? It feels good
to be around?
Yes, look at your accomplishments. I'm very, very proud of every single one of you. And I'm going to give you a virtual hug. I love you all so much. I really do. I probably won't see you next week, but you never know. Hopefully Miss Amanda's gonna be okay to dance. But I just may chime in and say hello either way, okay? Yeah, can I see some big smiles? I love you all. You did a beautiful, beautiful job. All right, my sweet children. Make sure you continue dancing. I want you also to know there's summer classes too. If you guys want to do some summer classes, keep dancing over the summer. It's a good thing. All right, lovies. I love you. I will see you soon, I hope, okay? Mwah! Have a beautiful rest of your Monday night, and I'll see you later, okay?
Bye. Love you.
Love you.
Bye.
Bye, my friends. Ciao. What?